In the previous class, we have completed the lesson child labor. Yes, children? And I have also given you adverbs and meanings from this lesson. Child labor lesson, I have already given you adverbs and meanings. Now write down third bit, make sentences.
First one.
Balcony. There are beautiful flowers in our balcony. Decade. I went to village a decade ago. Third one. Always provide good food to needy.
Okay, children, all sentences completed. Now, write down fourth bit, question and answers. Complete this. Next, I'll give you question and answers.
Write down fourth bit. Question and answers, children. Who was Raju? Who was Raju? Answer. Raju was an orphan. Raju was an orphan. Orphan means, children, who don't have parents. Second question. Where did he work? Where did he work? He worked in a tea stall.
He worked in a tea stall.
Next. Write these two questions. I'll give you the third question. Third question, children. What offer did Arvind make to Raju?
Aravind, took the responsibility of providing education to Raju. Okay, what did he do, children? He promised Raju to take along with him to his house and provide him a good education. Yes? With this, we have completed the classwork. We have completed first bit hard work, second bit meaning, third bit own sentences, and the fourth bit question answers. Now, I'll give you the bits from term book. Take out term book, page number 30. Okay, children? Page number 30, F bit children. Okay. Write up the following sentences in a simple present tense. First one, the plane arrives. Vikash eats. Gravity of earth prevents. Just you have to add F to the words present in the brackets. Christmas comes. Riya practices. Raju takes a shortcut. Takes, here already the answer is given, children. Takes. Seventh one. The next term begins. We will wait till she finishes. Finishes her work. Next. Ninth one. Mr. Bennett is. When does the train leaves? Okay, children. This is the F bit from page number 30. Now, page number 31. Write down G bit.
Page number 31. Write down G bit, children.
First one. Vijay is writing. We have to write these blanks in a present continuous tense. It is present and it is continuing. ING form. They are following. I am doing. The dog is barking. My sister is working. I did not like to be disturbed when I am working. Next,
Mr. Gomez is coming. Eighth one. We are hosting. A farewell party for Pushpa. Okay, with this we have completed this lesson, children. In the next class, I'll be giving you slip test from this lesson. So please read your question answers, meanings, and all these bits. I'll not give the whole bit. I'll give you the word, and I'll ask you to write the simple present tense. Or I'll give you the word write, and I'll ask you to write the present continuous tense. You have to write the present continuous tense, writing. If I give do, you have to write doing, like that. Okay? With this, we have completed the lesson. You please read thoroughly the lesson meanings, question answers, hard words also. I'll give you missing letters, children. Okay? In the next class, I'm going to give you the slip test of this lesson. Thank you.